Chapter summary. In this chapter, the Canadian income tax system was introduced along with the income tax and benefit return and Form T183, which are needed for the completion of a tax return. Reflect on the topics covered in this chapter. Income taxes are levied by the federal government and the governments of all 10 provinces and 3 territories. Federal taxation is governed by the Income Tax Act. The Canada Revenue Agency, CRA, collects tax on behalf of the federal government and all the provinces and territories except Quebec. Canadians are taxed on the basis of residency, not citizenship. Canadian residents are taxable on their world income for the whole year. The taxation year for individuals is the calendar year, January 1 to December 31. The due date for individual tax returns is April 30 of the following year. The due date is extended to June 15 if the taxpayer or his, her spouse or common law partner is self-employed. Net income is the amount used to determine eligibility for many tax credits and social benefits. Taxable income is the income on which tax is levied. Federal taxes for individuals are calculated in Parts B and C of Step 5 on the income tax and benefit return. Provincial, territorial taxes are calculated on Form 428. In all provinces except Quebec, the resulting provincial, territorial taxes and credits are reported on the federal income tax and benefit return. In Quebec, provincial taxes and credits are reported on the TP1, which is filed with Revenue Quebec. Returns may be submitted to the CRA in paper form, by mail, or electronically, e-file or net file. In limited situations, it is also possible to submit a tax return by phone. Individuals and tax preparers may use various online tools. My Account, MICRA, My Benefits CRA, Represent a Client, Autofill My Return.